and I don't know when, but we'll get together then, son. You know we'll have a good time then. My son turned 10 just the other day. Said, thanks for the ball, Dad, come on, let's play. Can you teach me to throw? I said, not today, I got a lot to do. He said, that's okay, and he walked away, but his smile never dimmed. He said, I'm gonna be like him, Dad. You know I'm gonna be like him. And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, yeah. You know we'll have a good time then. Well, he came home from college the other day, so much like a man, I just had to say, son, I'm proud of you, can you sit for a while? Shook his head and he said with a smile, what I'd really like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue, the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. Long since retired, my son's moved away. I called him up just the other day. Said, I'd like to see you if you don't mind. He said, I'd love to, Dad, if I could find the time. See, this new job's a hassle and my kids got the flu, but it's sure nice talking to you, Dad. It was sure nice talking to you. As I hung up the phone, it occurred to me, he'd grown up just like me. My boy was just like me.